Hello everyone, welcome back to another video from me, Beast of My Name. In today's video, I want to go through my main account and having a little account review on it, especially because there was a big change for my main account because I just migrated to 293, my own kingdom, and therefore I was like, let's do a little account review, especially after I pushed into TSS and have a check on everything, how are the videos, how are the artifacts, and also how much of troop types do I have. Alright, so let's jump into the video. Alright, so we starting normally, like always, on the more info page, and here we can see my highest power is 105.4 million power. Which is insane, like the 9 figures here on terms of powers. It just makes me happy. In terms of stats, I know I don't have the greatest stats, and they were getting increased heavily now. Remember that I was in Dawn for 2 seasons now, and over there I told them I'm not gonna be as much active on my main, I'm gonna focus on my own kingdom, and they were like, yeah, that's fine. You know, so I had like around 2 seasons where I didn't really play much. Also back then in the last season I were in EIS, I had health issues, right? Like I all told you about. So also in that season I still got 6 million, and back then I had like around 70 million power, so it was almost 10% of my power in merit. But you know, I could have definitely performed better over there. So yeah, I had basically 3 seasons now where I didn't really afford a lot on my main and focus more on my kingdom. So that will now change, so that will increase definitely. In terms of resource farms, you see I catched up a lot of mana gathering. I think in the last 1.5 months or something I gave it almost 200 million. Well, like I did actually. And yeah, that's so far to my stats. So let's jump to the heroes, I would say, as next. In terms of heroes, nothing much have really changed. It's still the same. Symbian, Nico, Lia, Fuega, Velen, Taya, Horse, Kinawa, all awaken. What actually have changed is that I got Zeta now awaken. And my Magritte is 5455 with only 12 tokens left until being awakened. And in terms of the gold key heroes, Nika is 5452, Emmys is 5144, Garbutt is 553, Bakshi is 5324, Indus is awakened, Madeline is still 5111, gonna stay there also because I'm not gonna focus yet on Madeline. Tito is 3, haven't worked on him yet. Danfil is 5521 already, and now I'm gonna basically focus once I have Mako the Awakened. I'm gonna fully focus on Mokro and get him 5 for 5. And for Rondi, I didn't work on Skorish is 2, Skogu is 5-4 still, Bertrand is 2, Urak and Tobin both are 1. In terms of the epic heroes, obviously the 2 new ones are not yet awakened, because here's the issue, I have scrapped the epic tokens for the points, you know, to buy the weekly stuff. And now I'm basically, you know, catching up on it, focusing right now on Terra to have a good support module firm in it. And yeah, Toha is not even yet unlocked. That's so far to my heroes. I know it's not the greatest one for a 100 mil. You would expect that I have more awaken. I'm working on it and I will get there at some point. In terms of items, let's start with artifacts. Artifacts have also not really much changed. Shadow Blade still level 5, Shadow Gold Quest also level 5, Phoenix I still unfortunately level 4, same for Inferno Flame and for Spring Blades. My banner is on level 3, which I'm happy about, gonna look forward to get it on 5 ASAP. My Heart of Kamazi is also now on level 3, my Spring Bird is also level 5 as you all know, Kingslayer is level 3 now, Dragon Scale is level 1 unfortunately, Kurata's Wrath is level 4, Fang of Ashkari is level 1. I could make that one on 4. The thing is, actually, I I'm the thing is, I'm just saving right now. You will see why. Dragon Whiff is level 5, Storm Arrow is level 3, Lucia's Horn is level 1, Spirit Bond, I got Spirit Bond now, which is level 1. I got Gilded Crossbow as well, which is level 1, and I got Breath of Gigantus also as new one, which is also level 1. All three of them I recently pulled out of the Forge of Light event. Ancient Tree Roots level 4, Tear of Arban level 4, gonna make that one level 5 next season with a season pass. Solent's Blade is level 3, Breath of Forest is level 3, also looking here for making it level 5 ASAP. Wolf Shadow is level 3, Greymas Warhammer is level 2, Spring of Silence level 2, and the Staff is level 1. Everything else is basically maxed except the new artifacts from Epic, right? And the ones which you get from the, how are they called, the Dark Chest. Everything else is maxed here in terms of the epic heroes, as you see. And yeah, that's so far to my artifacts. In terms of resources, still collecting all these VIP points over time. In terms of resources, as I pushed, I'm obviously looking kind of thin now in terms of resources. Still pretty stacked on wood. I don't know why, but I'm just heavily stacked on wood. Gold is also pretty looking good, like around 500 mil, 600 mil maybe. Would need to calculate that. And the rest is kind of, yeah, not really much there. In terms of speedups, also not looking the greatest, since also here I pushed, so no speed ups, saved up. I'm working on it again to save up speed ups for a next big push. Maybe looking forward when the magic, the G4 magic coming out, G4 archers coming out, I might gonna push for them. We will see when I gonna have enough to make a proper push. And the rest is kind of, you know, whatever. Yeah. That's so far to my artifacts. And otherwise, everything maxed in terms of building. In my College of Order, you see right now, Pathfinding level 3 is going on 10. So in maximum 26 days, I am completely maxed out on buildings and researches. So the next big milestone is then also finished. And otherwise, yeah, that's so far to my 100 mil main account. I'm gonna do maybe in a short time one for my T4 account, how that one is looking. But I would say I'm on a good way to be a good 100 mil plus account. I'm gonna push maybe until the end of the year, minimum 150 mil plus I should hit. Which is in 2.5 months, should be, nah, not 150 mil is in 2.5 months, it may be too much, but maybe like 25 mil plus. So we'll see. I'm gonna push definitely more in the next time here, and yeah, that's all for to my 100 mil main plus account. Let me know in the comments what you think about, what can I work on, what is your tips maybe for me out there from all the whales who may be watching this video. I definitely gonna looking forward to all the feedback which you're gonna type down in the comments, hopefully. And otherwise, guys, I wish you great rest of the day. Thanks everyone for watching the video, and stay healthy as always, and we see us then on the next one. See you guys.